Yes, as always, yeah, thanks for the,
You got an extra jetpack. Go ahead, try it on, Spartan.
I'm gonna lose my sprint module because of this. The Dragon Slayer, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the crazy, and as always, ayo!
We're gonna capture the landing pad on the executive wing so the evac birds can land. Try and keep up, Spartan.
Shut up, Bullfrog. Also, get out of the way. You just fell to your death, didn't you? Let's go across here. Oh, this is where I'm so glad I got across that. Okay, skip. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. One down. We can have a grenade. Oh, grenade fucking placement, baby. The fucking guy we feel. Yes, it was! Oh shit! I don't know how the stream looks to you guys, but it's a bit... I don't know, the game seems a bit muddy for me. Maybe that's just because I'm used to seeing... like, 1080 all the time now. How am I, Dragon Slayer? I'm not too bad. How are you? Get on top of here, it'll be fine. Yep, there we go. We've got a hammer time up there. I'm gonna fucking camp. No, you're not. Good, just bored out of your mind. Oh, well. I hope I can alleviate some of that boredom. Oh, nice backflip! Hail Mary? Hail Mary is... okay, but not too good. That one's better. That one's better! Oh, dude, their backflips are real. Ammo. I need ammo. And a health kit. Not all of it. Health kit, come to me. Nom, nom, nom. For you, this was made.
See, I remember fucking Halo 3
lights. Bitches. I think this was made after Halo 3. I still prefer Halo 3. Wow, I hit every fucking rod on that, didn't I? Congress rifle. It's like, hey, let's go to the brute shot. You want one of the best kings? By the way, I just picked up a blast grenade. Skid, also thank you for the retweet. Nope, nope. Have a grenade, bitch! Fast bow wow! Come here and let me shock your face. Bitch! Friendo. Okay, I didn't shoot you, that's good.
Head up to the roof level, Spartan.
I'm going to the roof level.
There's the pad. East end of that tower. Other side, entrance is on the other side.
I think it's this way. Is it this way? Door open? Yeah. I've got to be careful, I can't shoot any people. If I shoot people, I instant fail. Oh, hello, Spanker. Nope. Yeah, I'm a frag. No. You become annoying later on, so I'm shooting now. Oh, I just said whatever they changed the pulse rifle to in this. The beam rifle, even. Oh, I got 9 left on this. Ow. Ow. Stop it. Where the fuck did that one come from? I'm getting nailed here. Hey, Foster, how's it going, buddy? Die so I can have your I'll do. Oh shit. Crazy over there. I need a weapon. Yeah, this weather is fucking evil. Even in the UK, it's like fucking minus at the moment. It's not good. Oh, you keep laughing, bitch! Get stuck, bitch! Back to my wall! Oh, that's a fucking... Jesus. been looted. Oh yeah, they did daily transit back then. Who took the DMR? You're on Blizzard Watch. Yeah. We've just been told we're gonna get shit weather for the next so many days. Are they coming from behind us? Oh, I don't know, I'm just gonna push up, fuck it. Ow! I didn't kill him. Yep, Xbox is your friend, your lover, and your savior. Oh, almost died. Oh, that'll do though. That will do. Ow! What the fuck is this fucker? Oh, that's not good.
Dude, you're good.
He's got a face full of fucking shit. I got stuck! I got stuck again.
Clear that pad, Spartan.
This motherfucker here. Out of fucking ammo. What? I fucking fuel rotted that thing twice!
Clear that pad, Spartan!
Oh, I got the flame head on as well. Bitch. Really? Finally. Fucking well like it.
Yankee Niner to Echo Dispatch. Landing pad is clear. Send in the evac birds.
Copy, Yankee Niner. Birds away.
The annoying part is I can't actually see that fucking
ghost. This is civilian transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. So we're done. I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now. As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to know.
I've got 600 souls on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Do not take off.
So when it's co-op, you get like one of each gun, so you can actually fight those things. Why are you taking off, you dumbass? You got told don't take off.
Oh my god.
Mayday, mayday!
P6 Echo 2, can you maintain altitude?
Negative! Okay. We're going down!
Son of a bitch. I can't watch this.
Fox Actual, should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative, dispatch.
Fucking dead. Can't pick it back up.
Got him coming.
I wish I had a sprint module right now.
Civilian transport 7 Echo 3 to Fox Actual. My engines are hot, waiting for your go. Copy that, 7 Echo 3. We're working on it.
Oh god, that heavy breathing. I just heard him.
armed.
Where is it? There it is.
First battery is online. Other ones to your north. Sergeant Major, Covenant are banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne.
Easy 7, Echo 3. Spartan's gonna clear the skies.
He's just like a sidestep bitch with you. Can't use cover against me, I'm the one who... Oh shit.
That's it, battery's prime. Now get over to the East Complex...
Oh, you bitch!
Sergeant Major, the cubbies are almost through my door!
They will bang on his head! That's better. I'm gonna dome you, bitch.
That's it, battery's prime. Now get over to the East Complex and fire those missiles. Sergeant Major, the cubbies are almost through my door! Steady, Echo 3. That Corvette is still up there.
What the fuck are you guys doing? Are you having a power in that fucking guy or what? Fucking AI, man. Oh, fucking laser man! You guys, genius.
That's it! They've breached the landing bank! Copy that. Now or never, Spartan. Missile defense online. All evac transports. You are cleared for takeoff. Repeat, you are cleared for takeoff. Go now!
I don't think it'll do anything to that fucker, but it at least help, I suppose. It did. I must not have the shield.
Civilian transport away. You saved a lot of lives today, Spartan.
Copy. Repeat, this is Noble 2, Noble 6, Noble 5. Do you copy?
This is 6. Go ahead, Noble 2.
We picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not risk open contact. Covenant have the city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood.
Yeah, George's dead.
What's the situation at Starport Exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.
Ah, knees. Something that I won't know if that actually crashes or not, because it didn't say. Look how awesome I look as that fucking character. But yeah, if anyone wants to make me that helmet, the Mark V helmet, and send it me, I would be very, very happy. Fucking love that helmet. So yeah, out of Noble Team, we're down to one member at this point. We lost George. Or Jorge, if you spell it right. Alright, wait for the camera, man!
Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op.
What's this? I put some tiles on last time.
It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make them proud.
I think I might have to put the subtitles on in a second, but let's me just make sure they're on. Oh, a mic. On.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. You're flying this Falcon.
Oh shit, how do I...
Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them hard. Stand by, Six. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. I'll mark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
Considering this isn't, like, a proper thing, I can't... I just can't. That's fucking horrible, making them fly like that. Shit. How many bullets do you want to take, Dave? I know there's an Easter egg somewhere if I fly through a ring. It's like a city block with a ring on it. If I fly through that, it changes my ship into a pelican. I know there's these little Easter eggs they put in the game that took forever to find, actually. I don't think they found that like for at least a couple of hours afterwards.
Not a tango in sight.
Is it though? Also, it changed my crouch behavior again. Yeah.
Contacts, 2 and 10 o'clock. I'll hold them off so you can get to the other side.
Through that doorway! Move, move, move!
Where the fuck's the engineer gone? How that happened, but I'll take it. Oh, fucking cock box. Damn it. Let's quickly check, see if Granny Post. Well, wait, is that in the freezing cold at the moment because I've been waiting on Post? Bitch. So why using my plasma grenade, you bitch?
Ice PO 6.
jammer should be in your immediate vicinity. Global 2 to Global 6, showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. Soon as you can, I need you back in your Falcon. Noble 2 to Noble 6, you've got incoming tangos.
Wow, jumping jetpackers or what? Pretty sure that was a door. Knock on the door. No? Damn! Sorry, this parcel is like, it's not in my name as well. That's the thing one of my friends sent it me. And for a joke, she put something that like isn't actually her name either, so I can't even get it from the post office. So I'm a bit spooked about the post box going off. So you see me jump up and down because I hear something? It's because I'm trying to hear if I can get the fucking post box before the poster runs off and strips the note through again. I'll give you a fucking concussion rifle. Who gave you a fucking concussion rifle? You're a grenade. You're not housekeeping, get the fuck out. According to that, the guy's on the same fucking level as me, that's wrong. Huh. Sit down. You know what? I will as well until I hear a noise that sounds like the fucking door again. I don't like the Falcon. I prefer Hornets over the Falcons. That's the systematic glassing of Reach begins.
Just like some swamp rats back home.
Global 6, we're getting reports of elites and engineers trying to break into the Mizraya complex. I want them to take it out.
Wall.
Plenty more where that came from.
Down. That's why I like having AI. Yeah, that gateway over there. If you go through it, it turns your ship into a Pelican. I don't think you can actually use any guns or anything. fly through. Yeah, fly through from the back, I think. It's one of those simple as. Let's try it, shall we? I think you have to do something else first, though, I'm not gonna lie. But it's, it is that ring, you like fly through it like I just did, and you get like the thing that happens. I'm just gonna keep shooting you until you stop. Straight line this bitch. I remember playing this back in the day when first came out. I got it early. So I played the. I played to this point in the campaign. Like, no account signed in. Then when I played it later on, I came and played the achievements. It was really cool, though. At the time, I really enjoyed the just the difference. It's definitely a fucking... I think this is the one that's got like a... You go up here under the roof or something, and there's like a switch. Oh, I don't know. There's like one place that's got a switch. Just a random switch on the building. You do that and you get like a... dancing guns and shit. Then they'll ignore you completely. I don't know if this is the nightclub or the hospital, I can't remember. There's like three areas you go to. Yeah, this is the nightclub. I think. completely missed the punch. Can't do that twice, bitch. That was a bad guy. Lol. More me fool him than whatever. More fool me fool him. Ow. The fuck is that coming from? Well, I don't see him as annoying as it. Seriously though, where the fuck is this guy? He's over there. Motherfucker. Bit of smooth jazz in the fucking lift. Multiplayer map time. Remember, grenades spawn on here. So grav lift.
Oh god, I didn't sign up for this. Not aliens, man. That's it. I am out. Seriously, we're fighting aliens now? Innies were bad enough, now we've got freaking aliens? Not me, man. I'm out.
Oh, now you are. You're dead. What's this, like, same time?
Schematics show alternate routes to either side, Six.
Wait, someone had a rocket launcher?
It's a trap. Get the hell out of there.
That was close. At least I don't have to find my way back out, I suppose. Also, I don't get why in that, like, nightclub apartment thing there's a holographic representation of a fucking UNSC frigate. Don't get it. He's not quite sure why. Hey guys, are you bored without me? But yeah, that was in the nightclub, I don't think. Nightclub's still to come.
We're Alpha 3 to command. Cubby's got us pinned down on a rooftop. We need help pronto. Uploading waypoint now. Over.
Copy one Alpha 3. Noble 6, proceed to waypoint and keep those troopers ahead.
Blasting again. There, come over here then, go to probably that building with the purple. Target a little bit. There you go. One down. Two down.
We're clear. Thanks for the help, Sierra.
Where to next then, game? That building?
Report Charlie 2-7 to command. Request immediate assistance.
Go ahead, 2-7.
We're at the Virant Telecom Tower. Got hunters between us and the jammer.
Copy, 2-7. Help is on the way.
Oh,
Noble
shit.
6, I'm sending you coordinates for the Virant Tower. Go get those troopers, I'm stuck. This is the last jammer, 6. We're almost there.
Alright, give me the waypoint already. Ooh, Jesus. You can tell me that this is the last one, or you can just tell me that as you give me the waypoint. It's like, here's the waypoint, by the way, this is the last jammer. Clavera, told you. This might be the one that if I get on the roof, I can activate the fucking thing on it. Yeah, if memory serves me right, there's a switch over here or something. No, it's a great pain in the ass to get to. Then you have to recall yourself. I think it's on this building. It might not be on this building. Hi, random pelican. What are you doing here? Don't hit me, please. Don't know then. I thought there was one there. Obviously, I was mistaken.
This
field. come back here and die, you bitch.
Give me an angle!
In your face! That is your face, right?
Steady as she goes! You're gonna regret this!
Keep the pressure on!
Yeah, why are you ahead of me? Fuck it. Not like I'm gonna shoot you in it anyway.
Fall back for Delta! Fall back! Defensive positions! Go! We'll cover you! Stay down. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
There's gonna be weapons up here, and there should be. Oh, now I done pissed it off. Shit!
Well done, Novus 6. Exactly.
Yeah, mate, I don't know what to about.
We got things under control, Lieutenant. Head on out.
Laters! I remember that being a bitch on Legendary because, like, one thing hit you, you were fucked. Now I was just like, eh. Because someone just fucking kited.
Noble 2 to Noble Leader, all jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirm.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuation.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep!
Copies are hitting the HQ in force! They must have zeroed my signals!
Get that evac started!
Roger that! Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac pelicans! I need you overhead now!
I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower, making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Whiskey 3-5. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades.
Clear.
It's a good job that fucking Noble 6 was a test pilot.
Not a tango in sight.
Wow, I'm just pilot shooting.
Another shape turret down. Whiskey 3-6, proceed with evac.
I copy, Command. Thanks.
Noble 6, lose those other shape turrets so the pelicans can be counted here.
Whiskey 3-5 to Command. We need those shape turrets gone.
Copy, 3-5. Go, Lieutenant. Shape turrets are priority 1. That's the fourth shape. Be clear to proceed with evac.
Copy, Command. Much obliged.
Noble 6, you've got to neutralize the remaining shades for our evac
birds. Yeah, I'm getting kind of shot at here, Cat. Calm your fucking passion.
Just keep shooting! Whiskey 3-6,
7, you may proceed with evac.
Solid copy, Command. Appreciate the help.
Noble 6, you are one steely eyed Spartan. I'm extending the landing pad now. Come home, Lieutenant.
Oh, I didn't say book this time.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
The big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communique.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you're receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
Can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big, 40 million root guns.
Oh, root guns?
Just lost on. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close.
That's the glass beam.
First glassing. Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
Close the door! The civilian, like, stuff's like... You never hear it, but you can see them. There's a whole, like, extra subtext if you put the subtitles on. That's what I liked about this, the levels of like detail. If you just do a simple thing, like if you put the things it's always on. And then there were four. glassing in the game is like not as brutal as the one in the actual series they described, because basically it just turns everything into molten slag. Whereas this, some stuff actually did fucking survive still. So, it's a bit weird. Also, Solomon Pace looks like he's had a better day.
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status? Still outside. Thermal on the interior show, standing room only. We're gonna have to thin them out or we'll be way too popular. Copy that, Noble One. Holland out. We've got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
The Covenant owned this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at short base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Right, we'll follow you.
I'm being stealthy! Look at my stealthy confetti. Oh my god. Flyers, Doyle, and Lieber. My ghost. We'll drive the Revenant, but fuck it. It's just weirdly, like, not good anymore. Not to how I remember it. Yeah, it's still operational. I know there was an achievement on Legendary difficulty to do the whole thing without using this. Or Heroic, I can't think now. How did I miss that field? Fire in a second. Nope, no post it, my door. I'm sure I heard something then.
Nice and smooth.
Ready to hit that anti air whenever you are, Lieutenant.
Oh, get that gun!
Really?
Keep this fucking steady!
Coast down.
Area clear.
So how many times do I have to shoot that fucker with a giant high explosive round?
Dead ahead, Lieutenant.
All right.
catching you on the way.
This is why this was like incredibly overpowered on Blood Gulch. On the on Reach, because it didn't have a bullet drop. So if you knew what you're doing, you could get in and snipe the fucking other tank. Wow, I missed everything. Why none of my shots working? Let's move in.
Showing blood. You and me are gonna have some.
Do 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 do. They get pushed up in head. Oh, what? They got ahead of me. Wow. Coming in around the side, I think.
Yo, team. Falcon group has landed. Hostiles engaged. Dude is working on getting the gate open. Really missing Ken right about now.
Over this hill, something's about to die! Oh, no, tank, please, please! No, no tank. Behave when I drive you. Nice, I just can't learn to. Did that grunt hit the wall? No, it's like I can't drive shit. That's me trying to go left. It's dead, I'm fucking just, yeah. It's dumb fucking me. Off.
Tango, coming for the pad. Hand the garage. Double time at 6, come on.
Just the time, Six.
Kill them all, Noble!
Oh, fucking traitors. That is kind of frustrating though, I want this.
Tango! Coming from the bed! And the garage! Double time at six, come on!
Jump in!
I had visual on hostile.
Are you gonna stand there, you're gonna have that? No, you're just gonna fight shit over there. Was I got visual on? Okay. Suicide bomber for you today, bro. Mine? Cheeky little bitch.
I have to go through maintenance. Elevator's out.
Got some ammo. Up there. I got a meal is the epitome of Sarge from fucking Red vs. Blue. Uses a shotgun at any range, expecting to hit someone. Warning, security breach. Need more shots? Oh yeah, I have fucking shite vision, don't I? Oh, so much brighter! Fucking stupid.
Now, boss.
Dot. Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic. You know as much as I do, Noble 4. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
We're close. Up the ramp, to the right.
Duck that, bitch. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I was lucky.
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing them.
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
I wonder if I can play this with gloves on. God damn.
Friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey. Casualty reports have listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me, and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now.
Ow. Halsey don't fuck about.
Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
So cold today. Put the heating on for a bit.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Only was expecting company.
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the doctor the time she needs.
Noble team, there are four defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret to set up the perimeter.
Oh yeah, let's go and set up the one that's like farthest away next. Thanks for the help there, Noble team. Yeah, no shit.
I need more time. Whatever you have to do, do it.
Ah, that might be my post. Bobby. Okay, sorry about that brief interlude. Oh, no, no, but... That's why I hate those guys. run back up the hill and grab some more ammo. I told you could rush me.
Keep it up.
Reposition. Open fire.
Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting close.
The annoying thing is I can't quite see that bloody wraith. Oh, fuck!
Another Phantom dropping troops to flank us!
Maybe we can grab a Banshee and bring the fight to them.
Gun's a little bit sadistic at times. I like it though. I like how he keeps teasing Johnny, he never quite gets in front of the partner, Johnny Meal. He never gets quite in front of that fucking thing, does he? How the hell we still got all the guns? I have no idea.
Package is almost ready, just a little more.
Covenant. Get your defenses ready, Six.
I explode already, you bastard. There's like two more objectives now in the game and then that's it, I think. Oh, sorry about the nose picking, my nose is itching. The only way to scratch it from the inside is to actually get your finger in there and get it rubbed.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen?
Now close that door.
By an AI.
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
Ordon's
done. I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it.
That's why I like
Dr.
the fact
Halsey,
that this is...
Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
Intact area.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman.
And then there were three.
I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser, Pillar of Autumn, is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Noble Leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble Leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant. Don't want to hear. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six. That AI chose you. She made the right choice.
Give me that kiss.
On my mark. Mark!
Male shield pop, but mine did.
Destination 6. Pillow of Oil.
Racing to her.
That's two down. Mill. I hope to God you're gonna use that pistol at some point. No, you haven't got a pistol. You're like, shit, are you really only ever using the fucking shotgun? Oh, God help me. Fuck. Harass the other AI, they don't actually kill. You have to do that.
Bunch more tangles just showed up.
You notice that like really early on in game.
We got transport.
Come on, Emil. I wish I was driving this now. Actually, he says gun it. He's the one fucking driving. Also, the scarab we found out through many of you and I cut around it has an invisible wall on it. It's like one of these, so you can't go around it. So you try and cut through it, and it's just like, haha, nope. Also, where's the texture? I want to be able to gun it. Wow, you drive like a fuck, Paul. Go. You're the one that's controlling it, so get fucking moving. This is gonna be one of those random ones where it's like, oh, I go really slowly, but then just boost speed and make it anyway. Yep. Because game says Emil has to make it.
Enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
Also, you can't shoot through this. There you go. I do like the methane pod though. Didn't notice that quite before. Ow. Don't ask me for walking back over where the fucking race was shooting. Oh, I remember when I used to be good at this Halo game. Oh no, I'm so dick of it, but yeah. Mate, I wanted that skid loader. Oh! Piss! I'm gonna get fucking shot in the back while it is. My wraith now, bitch.
We can't afford any more casualties.
I It tells me no matter how much I, like, trim this, it's not going to get in. We'll try it anyway. Oh well, it was worth a shot.
Noble, skirmishes. We've got a situation.
Mother, we can get past it, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the mask.
Solid copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Shit. And then there were two.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
It's how, like, non-caring they are about everything, though. Hoping there's going to be an AR just for the fact that this next area is going to be a bit of a bitch.
Buggers. Go quiet.
Oh no. I'm going quietly! Well, you have a fucking ship. I can't get too close because Emil keeps shotgunning at them. Look at him killing me.
Nice, bastard.
Shooting at me. Fucking hate skirmishes.
Over here.
Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
We'll be there, sir.
You better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Understood. You gotta get to the dry dock. Priority one.
You? Have a grenade. Nice. Who's like spawns versus elites on this map? One group of would be holding an area, one group would be moving on the area. And then it's like, oh, there's a power core here you need to hold. Someone's trying to shoot it and shit, it's pretty cool. Gotta do a bit of bowling every now and again. Yeah. Oh no. Plasma grenades, yep. Alright, Emil, calm down.
Through that structure across the way. Hunt's through. We'll back you up.
Tangle! Both left!
Excuse me, why are you shooting me in the back? Fuck you. Don't go down there. Sorry, guys. Yeah, fuck off. The only thing is those doors will not open until I kill both these. Oh shit, that wasn't good. I'm just dropped dead of exhaustion.
Oh!
Hostiles.
Yeah, okay, I see you.
I'm over.
Come on, sword guy. Come on, sword guy. We go, 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 we go. I think I might not be able to get this up here. Well, you were my faithful steed there. Shame I couldn't get you all the way up. Yeah, I never would have got the fucking ghost up this.
We're running out of time here, Spartan.
Shame, really. I got quite far. Very little effort.
That the Autumn has no covering fire, she'll never make orbit.
Noble, the keys, we're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. I'll meet you there.
Will do, sir.
Phantom.
All right, Six. This is it. I'll man the big gun. You just get to the platform and deliver that package.
Nice.
warships as I can.
Really?
You think I'm scared of you alien freaks?
There's like secret ammo on one of these walls. I'm guessing this is the one with the DMR then. Shotgun or pistol? Oh, pistol it is then. Did you say, come on, you gimp?
I got your number.
Oh, I thought I fell off the edge.
Gonna send you all straight there.
plasma launcher. Yuckers.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered. Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
You have your window, sir.
Bridge, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn, over.
Copy that.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Then there was one.
Noble 6, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
You can try and run through me, but I'll just blow you up.
Whoa!
No! No!
Bearing down on us.
Fucking hell.
Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
Hey, Asa, how's it going, buddy?
Good guns, Spartan. All stations, brace for cast-off.
I don't remember how to do the history of this thing. It's just that whole right. Look, there's Master Chief. I'm not far off the end now of this. There's only like one more bit to do and then that's the end of the game.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
What? Makes me laugh about this is that I haven't done the final thing yet. I forgot that this came before it. Skip that. But what happened to Noble 6?
Thank you.
I remember this being one of the most depressing bits. All these other Spartans that I regrouped with. They're all dead. Oh shit, there's my shields. Will they come back? You can tell when the game wants you to die. You'll see it. Right now my goal is just to try and survive as long as I can. People deliberately went out of their way in this try and see if they could like survive, if it actually brought anything else to the game. Shit. Shit, here it comes. Oh no. Here comes the end. Oh.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch, and because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
I do like that, though. I like the ending of this. It's like...
set so far in the future that you could get to it. Because you're in 2556 is the actual current timeline for Halo 5.
On 25, 57, it's one of the two, anyway. 56 or 57. And, yeah. That was 2589, so that's way ahead.